And you know who wins in the end?
Who?
And I think about this every time. It's the person who controls the hardware store.
Makes sense.
You walk into a hardware store, everything you need is there.
Yeah, absolutely.
Everything.
Yeah. Yeah, including weaponry.
Everything.
Yeah, whatever you need, it's right there.
It's right there for the apocalypse.
So there you have it. So Home Depot employees, you will be our saviors when the post-apocalyptic world.
If they don't shoot your ass first.
Well, yeah.